Epic. Let me just refresh the page so I can get the link to it. Okay. Is anybody here? Epic gaming. Epics. Okay. Hello. Oh no, he's drowning. Is everything okay? Everything is okay. Okay, nice. Check everything. Yeah, that's good. That's okay. It's all good. Okay, welcome back, guys. Today we're going to do some King Wabbit. It's a good puzzle game. I played the garden like a couple of levels just to check if it was good, and it is good, and it's got rabbits in. So who doesn't want to play it? Because rabbits are really good. Because they're rabbits. Let's start with the first garden. Garden number one, which is the one I've done. Start with this. Now the controls are pretty simple, they're just left and right arrow keys. And that's pretty much all you can do, you can't really do anything else. And I accidentally skipped the level, didn't I? No, I haven't. I accidentally got it going out. Okay. What are the controls? Is there no controls? It's email, there's a last spectators on. No. It's quite slow, this game. Oh, that's why. Okay. So I want off, I want window, I want full screen, and I want spectators are on. I want spectators on. Okay, that's good. Now it's possible. How can I see the controls? Here are a couple of levels I made earlier on when I was testing it. Oh yeah, this is my Twitch username, this isn't my Steam username. So that's why it's like that. Okay, let's start with this level then. Okay, so this level you have to get the coin. Coins are usually gold, but since I got this one, they're like silver. What, really? I missed that. Okay, nice. Really? I missed that again. Okay. There's some weird timing here I have to do. Oh no. God damn it. Okay, that timing's off a little bit. And I'm guessing this is the exit. It is the exit. Okay, nice. Okay, next level, we have crates which you can push into the water and walk over. Nice. Okay, and I'm guessing. I mean, I can't push that one across, can I? I think it's this one you do here. And then you. Oh, I fell in the water, of course I did. Nice. And now I can do this. And then come on, I'm just quiet and go over this. Okay, that's nice. It's nice, epic crit action there. There's some crit action. Ooh, we have bombs. Nice. Kablooey. Okay, nice, that's one. Where's the coin? There's the coin. There's a coin over here. Oh no, I died. Took too long. I'm guessing probably here. Don't know there. Oh, that blows the crate up as well. Nice. There's a picture of a bunny. Of course there is. Woohoo for bunnies. Oh, there's crates. Not crates, there's saws. Inside the crates as well. Oh, nice. That's fun. Can block these walls. And then to go and get the coin, I have to do this. That's all three coins I've got on. So I can move to the next level, I think. See, I think that's all three of them. I didn't know what that top bit was used for then. We have gardens. We have sp ooh, spikes. Nice. Okay, you can do it. You can go around here. Get this coin. Is there any other coin? What am I missing? I haven't got all the coins, have I? Where's the other coin? What's the other one I'm missing? I've panel got them all. Okay, nice. We need the. Oh, we need the key. Okay. This coin. Get this coin. We need the key. Get this key. I think. Oh, we've got this key, haven't we? Yeah, of course we have. Okay, that was easy. Did I miss something there? I might miss something there. Wee! Wee! Oh, the sword can go into each other. Nice. Boom! Nice. Okay, that's a good. It's a good level. A reliever. Ooh, nice. Oh, no, don't want to fall over there. And I need Kablooey. Nice. Nice. How do I get out? That like that. Okay, nice. These levels are getting slightly harder because we're getting new stuff introduced. We now got bombers, levers, and these spiky sword things. Ooh, crowns. I like these crowns because they can burn stuff to the ground with them. Oh, a diamond. Ooh, I got a diamond. Nice. Can burn crates as well. Oh, nice. I didn't realize that. Gem found. Boom. Gem found. Nice. Really, I mistimed that slightly and then it just kills me. Nice. Epic. Ding. And then we've got the last spot, like boss level, I think. Oh, got goats. I love goats. Goats, epic. Okay, so now I need to kill a crit. Get the fire. That's one down. I didn't kill this guy. Oh, these are metal specs, so I can't burn them. Epic. This guy's a fire goat. Slice. Ha! Portal gem. Nice. Ooh, next level, I think. What's the end of this? Oh, we did garden one. Okay, that's nice. Now garden two. Ooh, we can actually go get that guy, can't we? Yes, we can get that guy. This is fun. This is quite fun, actually. Next level. I haven't done these yet, so these are going to be exciting to play. Rabbit holes. Yeah, we get teleport. We get portals. Doink. Doink. But this way. Doink. Ooh, TNT. Oh, spikes, okay. We need to push the TNT onto the spikes, I presume. Yes. Okay. Doink. Oh, no. Oh, I can push this. Nice. Okay. Ooh, this is kind of confusing. This is confusing. I wish I had a save point there. That would be good to know. Okay. So now it's definitely ramped up difficulty. I can tell you that. So that will go blue through the orange and through the green, and that will blow up the end one. Okay, is that what I want to do? Probably not. But let's do it anyway. Actually, no, that is what I want to do, because then I can do this. That's epic. That's some epic gameplay just there. Ooh, we have a love goat. Ooh. And then they can push boxes. Ah, nice. And they can also destroy things. Okay, nice. And then they can die. Oh, they can do stuff. Come get me. I got sliced up by him. Oops. Trying to show off and it didn't work. Well, that's fun. Slice. Got you. Nice. Because I've got all three. Not missing anything, so that's good. Ooh, got pistons. Oh, this level's fun. This level's quite fun. Boom. Ready? That's fun. Okay, ooh, we have ground potions. Okay. Keys, ground potion. Oh, no, that's not going to work. I assume that's how you do it. Then through the portal. Oh, no, this is going to be fun. That was fun. I mean, that was a little bit hard to time, but... Oh, that's the end. Okay, nice. Riding TNT apparently. Okay, what do I have to do here? I need a key. I need to block the fountain. Okay, what do I have to do here? Hey, I don't understand this bit. I have to blow up the fountain. I assume this is what I have to do. No, then I can't do it. Then I can't go there. No, that's not gonna work. Oh no, I can jump in here, can't you? Oh, that's fun to do. Jump to that island, don't I? Of course I do. I have to jump to that island. Oh yeah, because then that box takes away that. And then what we can do is this, can't we? Yeah, of course we can. No, the other way. Then how do we get this? Oh, we've got both of those already, haven't we? How do you get both of those already? Wait, so what do I have to do here? Nope. Time it slightly better. Nope, also that. Nope, doesn't work. Really? Really? How do I get that guy down there? How do I get that guy? I'm now really confused how I get that guy. You can't. How do How do I get that guy? I can definitely get this. I can get two of these out of the three. How did I get that third guy down there? I don't. This one is actually quite hard compared to the other two. Compared to the other ones we literally just played. You're getting all three. I assume I had to get all three at once. That goes to the next level. How do we get that bottom one? Oh. Maybe. Probably. Nope, that was wrong. Ooh, that was close. Really? Why did I walk into that? Okay. Oh, no. interesting. I'm gonna dunk out. I think they're coming through. Sleeping rabbit. Rabbits are sleeping, that's always good. It's a good sign you've made them sleepy. Roll up. Okay. Oh no, he can walk when he sleeps. Okay, nice. I love how they've literally just ramped up all the difficulty. What? How do I? Ooh, that might be the case, if I can get in. Yeah, no, that's the case. Ooh, that's a sneaky boy. That's a really sneaky boy. Okay, it doesn't rely on the timing that I thought it relied on. But then, I assume this. How did I get the third one then? Okay, this is really near. This is really messing with my brain. How did I get the third guy? So I need one box on it. I need one box where that coin is to get across. I mean, I could do the timing thing already, but no, that's just gonna waste my opportunity. No, I can't do that. Then. No, I can't. How do I? So I need one box over here, right? By this exit. I need one box coming around here. So this is gonna be this box. And I need two boxes to cross here to open this guy. Why can't we open this guy beforehand? Because I'm gonna waste this guy. Is it really not a timing thing, or is it? Am I just being stupid? There's one. No, you can't do that. You can't time that. It's too fast, even with really fast reflexes. Hey. Now once I do this, I can't get back to the other side. Because the only way it could be publishable is if it's possible to get all three. And if it's possible to get all three, that means I must be able to do something better. But I can't. Am I just being dumb? I'm just being dumb, aren't I? I am just being, oh my god. Okay, back to where we were. Boom. There we go. And that's how you got off of it. Okay, I'm just being dumb. And then we can open this guy. Nice. Only took me half an hour. I'm joking. That took me about 10 minutes. Is this poisonous? Poisoned. Oh, no. Okay, apparently he dies well. Turned it to nothing. Reconnection successful. Did the Wi-Fi die? Pretty sure the Wi-Fi just died. That's nice. Connection working again. Why? Juice. Epic. Let's see what this does. Oh, that can turn it off. I didn't know that. Okay. Kill that for me. Okay, thanks. Now you can go over there. And as also, I've got nice, okay. Oh, I have ice. Oh, I love ice. Ice is so fun to play with. Yeah. Bye, Dad. I'm dumb. Wee. I'm not dumb enough to do that. Got another gem, nice. Got the coin, that was easy. That was actually quite easy, nice. What's happening now? Why does it keep breaking? If I pop up the chat, did I speak in the chat? Still chat. It's connections. I go through connection errors, hooray. Who doesn't love connection errors? Okay, snowman. Oh, I'm supposed to stay on that. Okay, nice. What the what? Ooh! That's epic. It killed the other one killed the other one. This is some epic stuff then. If he's in fire, he can't kill me. He can push me, he just can't kill me. Where's the other? Star. Oh, it's here. Nice. Is the end on? Oh, wee! It's epic! And that's the end of the level. Okay, nice. Good job. Epic. Garden 2 completed. I haven't got an Easter egg. Reward contains gold, hidden carrots, and gems. Reveal reward. Oh, coins. Yeah, gold. And now on to Garden 3. Ice bunny. Okay. Now these ones need to get hard. So I need to turn. I need to get this ice crown somehow. Get both these coins. How do I? Oh, I can walk on ice with that, I believe. Let me check. No. Yeah, I can walk on ice with that. I can't ice the water. Okay, that's a little go. Do the coins come with this one, or does the coins? Why do I keep doing that? Let me see. The coins do not come with them. What? Oh, okay. No, that doesn't work. Epic fail. Okay, so this is how you get the ice crown. Then you don't have enough time to get back up, do you? Unless it's not timing. It's definitely not timing. I'm just being stupid, aren't I? Of course I am. I always be stupid. Nice. All three coins are done. Concurrent view is apparently zero, even though there probably is one person viewing. Fire ground. Epic. Oh, to build your own house. Nice. That was easy. Epic. Ooh, got a bomb tower. I believe that explodes you if it touches you. It does, doesn't it? Nice. Turn around. This is why I love this game. It's just so epic. I need to kill myself there for no reason. This epic brokenness. Totally not broken. Oh, that's close. Guessing is this. And I can't get this third guy. Okay, I'm gonna kill myself. Really? Oh, I get this guy first, don't I? Of course I do. And I can get this guy. And I can kill him. Nice! Epicness. Slice. Oh, nice. Epic hidden. Okay, that was easy enough. Immunities. Fire ground. Oh, this is like a what's it called, isn't it? I know I need to get. I'm guessing it cures me of the 5 grand. And there's the poison can I can get. So I have to get into this, I need to get this blue key, so I need to get across. Sleeping on fire. Yes, this is okay. Okay, so what do I need to do now? I think I burned this guy, don't I? No, I don't. I need to get that. I need to use that guy for that dagger. Frozen Wabbit. Okay, nice. Gym founder, nice. How do I get that crate over there? I don't. I believe it's something like this, I do. These levels are definitely getting better, I must say. That took me a little bit of a minute to figure out. Bomb ground, yes! I love bomb ground. Bomb. Oh no. Okay, that didn't kill me, okay. But there's a thingy there I can't get. Oh, wait, my bomb ground dies. What? Oh, because that's a healing thing, isn't it? Of course it is. Yes. Oh, no, I need to speed on that one. Do I have the key? I do have the key. Nice. Eh? I don't have the what's it called? Where's the crate go? Oh, I got two of the three, and then I can get this guy, and that works. Okay, nice. Frozen bombs. Is it what's it called? That doesn't work at all. And then I need the key. Oh, I have the key. I'm done. I'm also really dumb. I wonder, does this... That just burns me. I can't. What? That happens when any type of bomb, okay? I can get a bomb here then. What? Let's see. Oh, that's how I do that. Okay. Let's put that in there. I really want F6 now, but I can't. Oh, that was the end of the level. Okay, nice. Well, that was a nice 45-minute garden thing. Oh, got another egg. I got the first egg from my previous time. That's why I didn't get it this time. Oh, nice. Hidden gem. What's the third hidden thing around here? Oh no, I didn't mean to do that. I'm sure there's three hidden things around here somewhere. Oh, it's because it's there, that's why. There's a hidden gem just here. Oh, really? Go back to here. Let's take this guy back to the kingdom. And I also saw there's some other levels as well, the Winterland. Nice. I just got a ping to say yeah, play Portal 2. Well, no, I'm not gonna play Portal 2, I'm playing this. King Rabbit is better. Okay, now we've got ice. Oh, left back to the kingdom. Nope, I didn't want to do that. I wanted to do the Winterlands. Oh, okay, nice. Okay, nice. Oh, these guys do actually kill you. Interesting, they can also have three portals. I cut them both, I didn't need to do that. Do I have to re-get these gems? No, I didn't want to do that. Too fast. I'm too slow. Really? Oh, they can kill me. Okay, nice. Oh, really? Nice. I keep doing that. This could probably be a nice puzzle. They crush me against the wall, really. Okay, nothing in that one. He fell off. That's nice. That's good to know. Let's start with the Winterlands one. Let's see what we can find in here. Ooh, fragments. Nice. Where's the end up here? So I get this box up here. That's probably the thing. So I need a box over here. I can get that box for the portal over there. Nice. And what's this box for? There's one gold. Yeah, that box is for that, okay. Okay. Nice. Epic save. If I'm not responding in chat, it's probably because my chat is offline. If anyone's doing anything in chat, don't know if they are or not. Post that here, and I mean just gets more people watching. And here as well. Epic, and we get loads of people watching. Weep things. Okay, nice. Let's continue. So we need a key. Oh no, we can get a key if we blow the guy up down there. I assume it's just literally just this. Oh, that's it. That's bad. That was easy. I didn't even use that third one. No, that's not good. I love soccer ban. I'm not playing my castle's version of it. Nope, that's not good. I need to move that second crate as well. To be honest, this is really easy compared to my Gaffer's version. I believe we don't even need a fourth crate, do you? Let me check. No, you need to get that quick to move up there. Oh no, no, you do need a fourth quick to do the coin. Okay, nice. Okay, that's good. Next level. Boom. That was easy. Nah. Boom. What the hell is this? Ooh. That's some crazy boy. I don't know if I got all the coins there. I just wanted to finish that because that's crazy. Oh no. No. Epic. Think. Oh no, that's the key. Okay, I need the key. Nah, I didn't want to do that. Thank you. Wee slice. Okay, epic nice. They all bind each other. Nice. Burn. I believe I'm now stuck. Yeah, now stuck. You might want to fix that. I love this though, this is epic. No! What happened there? I love this logic here. Burn, 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 burn them all. Burn down these trees. No. Why do I keep doing that? There's no logic there. Ah, so close. There we go. Okay, nice. That was easy. Three more levels to go on this one. Okay, so we need a TNT on here. Okay, I assume we do like this. One, two. What? Oh no, we need that. Oh, that was nice actually. Good to make a hooray. That doesn't look hard at all. So I have to get a portal, wish I was a scroll thing. So I have to get one brick box up here. Well, I have to get all three coins. So the first coin I have to get is that one. I have to move this one to here. And I'll be pushing through there and do a weird thing. I can actually do that and get that coin. I think that's what I want to do. Yeah, that's how I do it. Okay, nice. I probably overcomplicated that a little bit, but yeah. Doesn't matter. I like how symmetrical this is. It's like a man. I like how that looks as well. That's really cool. Really? No, that's the end of the level. Good of it. Yeah, but end of the number two or one. I don't know which one. End of number one. Nice. Egg. Reveal reward. Do I get couch? I think no. I've got some more coins. Okay, nice. Wasteland two. Well, Winterland two. I mean, sorry. Winterland two. Oh no, that's a fire thing. What's it called? It's called flamethrower. Okay. Flamethrower. Nice. But how do you do this then? Oh no, oh this is gonna be really annoying to do. I didn't even get hit by that. Do I have all three, or do I need, where's my last one? Where's the last one? I can see two. Oh, there's a third one. Okay. Nice. Because I didn't burn it properly. Really? I walked into the flamethrower? Epic. Really? Again? I get. Epic this time. Okay, works now. Epic. Nice. It took me about half an hour. I'm joking. It took me about a minute and a half, I think. Don't know, though. Might take me a little bit more. Okay, this is slightly harder. I need to get a coat over there. That's quite. How do I do this? Oh, I'm stupid. I can do that. Okay, nice. Fast fire. One, two, boom! I'm joking. Why did I? Ooh! One burn, burn, epic, 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 epic. Die. Boom. Kaboom. Ooh, okay. Epic. Epic gamer moment. Okay. Let's go get this guy. Whee. Oh no, I have to leave that guy open, don't I? Yes, I do. You kidding me? I get a bomb hat. Found ye. Epic. Epic, epic, epic. Okay, now what do we do? Now we have to slide a bomb across the ice, I believe. Whee. But I have to time it. Ah, oh, okay, that makes sense. I don't have to time it. I have to slide the. Whee. Then how do I? I am the big dumb, of course I am. Don't. Epic. Angry Island. Interesting. Boom. Interesting. That moves that. But that pushed a tree. Yeah, how is pushing a tree a possibility? It's a possibility, haha. Not a funny joke. Oh, okay. Nice! Some of them are actually easier than the other ones, but yeah, you guys. Up and down. Okay, so what do I actually have to do here? That slices me all the way up. Okay, that also slices that. Okay, then I have to. What did I get there? Nice, I have to move this guy out of the way as well. That's not gonna work, is it? No. There we go. Yeah, that's what I wanted. I can't go across. Okay, so that one does that. Really? Slice. Guessing that works. It does work. Okay, it is interesting. Nice. Interesting choice of game mechanic. I have to kill it. Oh, that's the end of the level. Oh, that's the end of the thing. Okay, that was nice. I've got one more to go, I believe. That's good. Reveal reward. Let's get some more gold. Oh, what the hell? Come get me. Oh, there's a gem there. Nice. Okay. And then the Winterland number 3. Frostbreaker by Westloff. I'm going to take a break here quickly, just go to the toilet, and come back in about a minute and a half, or something like that. Okay, I am the back. King Rabbit, epic game. Okay, now we're starting on the third, like, season, I think it is. Ooh, you got timed with these. Oh, now what do I do? That's an epic. Wee. Got a King Rabbit here. Hopefully, we've got all the coins there. Bonsai first. Ah, that's what that does. Okay. And you kill the trees first, don't I? Of course I do. And burn down the rainforest. Oh, but then I need to push it that. No, I can do those with that. Dee 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 dee. God damn it. I wish there was a way to like take back moves like in my Castro's map. That would be good. Easy. I probably missed some stuff there, but I don't know. I start with a frozen bomb. That pushes this over here. That pushes this one all the way down to here. Okay, so let's skip this coin. And let's get this coin. Need the key. Where's the key? Where's the key? Where's the key? Really? Oh yeah, but then I can't do that, can I? I'm stupid. I have to push it downwards. Nice. Epic gaming. I need the box here. And then both box. I need both boxes here. What? What? I'm doing it all incorrectly then. Nice. Why didn't I get that on the first time? Oh, I'm being stupid, aren't I? I've got epic gaming moment. Another epic gaming moment. Epic gaming moment. Nice. Epic. Nice, you did it. Well, these ones are a lot harder than the previous ones. What? Okay, I can push that guy into there and that will cause an explosion at the end. But that will also kill me, okay, that would make sense. also kills. Okay, so I want to do this. Okay, I got it. Okay, that will explode that. That was easy. My I need my candles a bit. Ooh, sometimes. Ooh, got some Tetris boys. Nice. This kind of reminds me of like Sector 5 levels from Portal 2. I have no idea why though. I thought it would kill me. Swords go up. Haha, I saw that. I did a dumb. I can tell I did a dumb. I did a dumb too there. This level shouldn't be that hard because it's quite small. I assume that I did, but then I didn't use the other box. That's quite cool. Hooray! Big one, yay! So first let's go left. It can't go left. Okay, so now we can boom. And then let's go right. Oh, let's go right. So I'm gonna have to have a box in here. Two boxes. I'm guessing we're near the end of the levels. I don't think this is the exact hard end of the level, is it? To the end of the. It's the end of number three. Okay. This will just reload it. Okay. I get more views in Portal 2. Well, no, I wish I was an undo button. That would make these levels a lot better, I think. can't get across, that's annoying. Let's work out this side first. So I can get 2 keys now. Onto this one. Blow up boy. I'm going for this one. God damn it. Okay, so I want to do this first. So I can get that guy set up now. In fact, I believe I can even... Oh, no, I can do that, can't I? I need a box to get over there, okay. Epic. Nice, we did it. Epic. Now we've done all the chambers. Well, only levels, I mean. Not chambers. Puzzle, best action, random, newest. Create level, why not? Let's go make a level. Okay. That's how we move him, okay. That's different tiles we can get. Ooh, what's this? Okay, that's what we move. That's the name of it. I haven't got a name for it yet. And that's the save, okay. Does it not cost anymore? Nice. I mean, at least I don't think it does. Oh, it costs to do these. Okay, it costs to get these guys. I've got a shrub. I'm going to stay past as well. It's expensive. 22 I have. I don't have any of these new ones. Ones I do. I'll just get them all, because why not? I can use them all so I can Okay, I've got them all now. Nice. Now these are the only ones I haven't got. The extra items with these ones. Okay, so that's nice. That's just for decoration, I think. Okay, nice. So let's start. So we need to complete the level with 3 coins to publish. If you want to test it, we can test it, I think. Yeah. And then we can get back to building. Okay. Now, what do you want the coins to be? I haven't done that much creating of this level. So let's start with a basic walk. And then we can add this guy to here, probably. And this guy over here. And let's make it so it's like that. So now let's make it diagonal, okay? So far so good. So now what I think we want. Put it off the diagonals and take this middle guy out, and then we want the holes. I think that's what we want. So now we can go round and we can do this. So now I can come into this hole, get that guy, and that's now level. And that's a good level. You can see how this works. Go down here, get this guy, come back up here, and go. Okay. Keep building. So now push this guy over to here and push this guy over to here. Now this is slightly harder, I believe. Hopefully. There we go. Take a look. Keep building. Okay, let's test it. Let's make it a little bit harder now. So let's now add something else. Let's add probably spikes. No, not spikes. Not a saw. Yeah, let's add the trees. Let's add trees. And let's have a button. Where are the buttons? Yeah, the buttons. That button is weird, to be honest. I don't know what I'm sure, because wooden saws look nicer, to be honest. But okay, so where do we want this saw to go? We want the saw to go up, I believe. Let's make it slightly harder. Let's make it a 2. Done. We have a link to the saw. Okay, let's test this out. And now it's the wrong way around, of course. Start with it off. Okay, so now we can tighten this guy down. Keep building. Let's keep making it harder and harder. Now that's a good puzzle. Now I assume we can actually do this, can't we? Land potion. Here we go. Now that makes it even harder. More harder. There we go. So now we move this all up to here. So also want this one then. Okay, let's test that out. That is an interesting idea. That is an interesting idea. Nope, that's not gonna work. They died. Okay, so now that works. Let's keep building. Let's keep building. Also, we won't include this guy here. That's better. Let's not have another two lamp potions. That's going to make it annoying. Let's put a box in at some point. Let's put a box for you to push onto the button. Okay. And let's make it a little bit wider now. Take this kind of lamp potion out. Can we do that actually? Yeah, no, I can't. No, we can't. Then we do need the lamp potion back in. Okay, nice. And I've got to remember to make that box. We don't need the lamp potion back in, do we? No, that's a misconception there. Let's make this actually one higher, just for reasons. Let's go. No, we don't need that one. Then we don't need this one, so do we? There we go. That's a good puzzle. Let's just move that one down one. Just so this is a nice puzzle. There we go. I don't even think we need the holes here, do we? Now the holes just clog up. So what we want is to kill this guy and then we can come back down here. And collect all three of these. And then what do we do? Because I now want to come back down. And force the player to push it back up to allow him to come. Access something down here, that's why. I need to be able to access the exit from over here. move one of these coins over here just to make it nicer. Okay, that's good. Okay, let's try this. So that actually bakes it quite a bit. So let's add it one higher. Let's add it over here. I don't have to go any higher. So I'm trying to keep it in like a nice close enclosed space. Let's even take the middle guy out just to make it so you have to use the box to get over. And then we can do that, can't we? Yeah, we can. We can put this guy in a tree, can't we? Yes, we can. Keep building. So now what we want is a blocky boy. No, we can't use a blocky boy because that would then also block the saw. We want one of these. No, we don't. Open and close. We'll push the button if you can. All we can literally do is this. Kill that. And then we move these guys up here. We can force the cube used to do this. So what we could even do is have a second cube of some kind, second box over here. We should push into the saw to kill it. Or you have to just you have to push it into the floor. So now that has the coin. And then we want something to kill it on the floor. So we want a bomb. Let's try that. Really, it's in the wrong one again. Okay, let's try that. And then we want like boxes over here. We want a wall over here. Wall of bomb. probably gonna actually gonna take this guy out. Yes. Put it in. Two away this way because we can get these two. Or this one. There we go. Anyway, yes, okay, this is a good level. This is a good level. Ooh, this is nice. No. I'm gonna finish on later. Cancel. I'm gonna show you a couple of the ones. Oh, I've got quite a golf nest. I have two rabbits. I have a female rabbit and I have a male rabbit nest. I have 100 levels. No, 11 levels, sorry. I have this one that I'm making. I have another one. Apparently it's my best one. I don't know why. It's not that good, to be honest. See? Oh, but then I have to add that I'm stupid. But then I didn't use the extra thing. I thought it already was published, but. And the other one, there's three, because I used to make them out of numbers, but now I don't anymore. Because this is a really strange level, because you basically have to do this. Oh no, it's because you have to do this. I don't think this is solvable anymore, is it? Oh no, that is terrible. No, but then no. Oh, okay. You can just do, you can beat it like that. Okay, it's very good. Hope you guys enjoyed the stream. Nothing really exciting on here, so I'm gonna finish. So bye. Nothing really exciting going on. I'm gonna change the portal to instead. So that's what I'm gonna do.